confident, incredibly talented, but Aries looks extremely focused tonight.
Hey, there's a reason why, because Austin Aries.
And look at Gallagher and Aries.
Around the world. This guy has seen it all.
Yeah, wasting little time going after their opponents here tonight. Neville and Perkins.
I agree with your point, Booker, with one caveat.
Austin Aries is yet to defeat the king of the cruiserweights, Neville. And I don't see it happening.
But he has an opportunity Sunday at Payback in San Jose, California. And Perkins and Neville looking to regroup, and they do. What do you make of this new business relationship between Neville and Perkins? And we'll talk about that on the other side as Gallagher and Austin Aries impressive from the get-go. And here comes Perkins, double toe. Gallagher, great drop toe hold, driving Neville into the second turnbuckle, but Perkins looks to take over. And Gallagher, sending Perkins into Neville.
Exactly what I'm talking about right there. Very unorthodox, but it's effective.
And here comes Gallagher trying to make it to the corner and make a tag to the number one contender. Here comes double Austin Aries up over the top rope, catches him with an elbow, and then Perkins goes down as well.
Oh!
Did you hear that? Perkins planted. Tick-tock. Austin Aries feeling it tonight, and now he turns his attention to the Cruiserweight Champion.
Big win here tonight would be huge for the momentum of Austin Aries heading into Payback.
Oh, boy.
Definitely will put Aries right in line for a championship title shot.
Aries has the opportunity on Sunday, but what does it mean to...
Oh, my goodness. He's felt Neville coming and set him on the top rope.
Uh-oh. Aries knows what the momentum could mean. Look out below. Oh!
And a suicide dive.
Like a heat-seeking missile.
Through the second rope, takes him out. And now Aries back into the ring. Cover now, and the legal man, TJ Perkins, hooks the leg, kick out. And Jack Gallagher with a forearm to the jaw of Neville.
Big forearms.
What an uppercut. Oh, Neville with a kick right to the midsection. Neville is so quick. Every part of his body a weapon.
Headbutt! You could say the same for Gentleman Jack. That headbutt might have just turned Neville's lights out.
And there's no way you can prepare for something like that, trust me.
Gallagher saw the kick attempt from Perkins coming. What's the gentleman got in mind? Oh! Discus five arm from Aries.
And Aries into the cover.
That's it.
Stacking TJP up, and Austin Aries and Jack Gallagher with the win.
Here are your winners, Jack Gallagher and Austin Aries.
Book, we said it from jump. That's a different Austin Aries in the ring tonight. How do you like his chances headed into this Sunday?
I mean, you look in the eyes of Austin Aries. Aries got a purpose, and that purpose may come to fruition.